time when the Commonwealth Youth Games are winding down in the Bahamas. And I want us all to congratulate St. Lucia for having won at least one. In the 100 meters female. And today my understanding is that even the officials here are a bit surprised that they are in the finals of the beach volleyball. Beach football. And I want to make sure that it is football because I know that there's always been solution in football. Ladies and gentlemen, a bit of entertainment for you, and we ask now, we heard about sponsors, SVG and Winlott. We invite the chairman of Winlott, who will speak on behalf of both Winlott and the CBN, the title sponsors of these games. Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Maury Bullock.